There are more than 2.3 billion smartphone users around the world. The last thing people do before going to bed is to check their phone. Switching off their phone makes them sad, bored, and disconnected. Now tell me if you want any more reasons to convince you to be on social media. If you are convinced, then this video is for you, my friend. I'm going to provide you with basic ingredients and step-by-step approach to using social media as a sales channel, as a partner. Are you ready? But before that, one rule, brother, you need to watch this video until the end because I'm going to share some of the secret tricks which I use day in, day out, so hang around. And if you're new here, then subscribe my channel below and press the bell icon so you never miss my videos. All right, let's jump in. The topic is really hot, so I have to remove my blazer. Let's continue. Don't be a secret guy. Why? Because the psychology of sales is that people buy and engage with people whom they are familiar with. First, let us understand what you want. You want more exposure. You want to tell people who you are and what you do. And how can you take good care of them? You have been doing all this, but in secret. Without doubt, through social media, you can reach out to a larger chunk of people by not being a secret guy anymore. The foundation of any business is trust. Are you with me on this? So more familiar is equal to more trust. So your objective from social media should be 1. Wanting people to trust you. 2. Generate limitless sales pipeline. Now the big question, what to post, what to show these people? You need to show the real me. Show them your family, show your pet, show your hobby, show your passion, show where you eat, what you eat. Like show your character, show your true self, my friend. When you show your true self, you bring in authenticity and people become your loyal followers. Or you can show only your business part of it, which would look like you screaming and shouting for people to buy your products or services, which is, by the way, going to be really boring. You need to be in their consideration set and become referable. So go ahead and show your true self. Second, knowledge. You need to showcase what you know, like sharing the best practices. Like say you are a car sales manager. You can talk about the latest model and the problem it solves to its owner. Or maybe you are a software sales professional. Show people the value of your product or services and keep talking about your industry related stuff. Trending topics, data, etc. to showcase that you are a knowledgeable person in your field. Third, videos. The social media engine algorithms are changing, my friend. We all should have video first approach in our marketing. Whatever can be video should be video. Facebook has a dedicated video section. Instagram has IGTV. There are millions of videos posted every hour here in this YouTube, so you cannot ignore it. You have a powerful tool in your pocket all the time, your smartphone. Just start using it wisely. By the way, we are not in the movie business to look for perfection. People love to see you on screen as they would in person. Number 4, social proof. Social proof is nothing but proof of success. People bet on winning horses. You need to show them you are the one. Show them your recent closures, brag about your biggest deals, share client testimonials, post your recent client acquisitions, show them how they had benefited by availing your services. Without showing this, you cannot win people's trust. Number 5 would be passworthy. Thousands of data gets fused in the tiny screen space and people keep scrolling and keep scanning. Attention span is very less, maybe say nanoseconds. Once in a while, your post has to be passworthy. They have to stop, take notice before scrolling down. Your post is like a punch on the face. Makes sense, right? Okay guys, here is my secret trick which I promised at the beginning of the video. The tools I use to power up my social media are links given below in the description. Go ahead and kill it. See you until my next video.